What's up, dudes? Welcome back to another reaction. Today, what we're going to be reacting to is Life of a Phone by J.I. Meneza. Now, hopefully this will be quite funny. The original link is down in the description. Make sure you guys go subscribe to J.I. Meneza. J.I. Meneza. And with that being said, let's begin.
Angel, what, dude? I don't know. I'm wondering the same thing. Yeah, he always has me with him. Like, why'd he leave me here? It's just weird, you know? Yeah, I know, but, how you been, phone? Oh, I've been good, man. How about you? Oh, you know, there's been better days, but I'm all right. Oh, it's okay, bro. We all have our bad and good days. Yeah, I mean, it's just my good days are when I'm, like, plugged into you. What? Oh, nothing. It's just, are you sure you're good? Like, you're not having a bad day? Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, thanks. I'm good. Are you sure? I think I'm positive.
Yeah, he's not all right. He's not all right. I mean... Phones could have had better days.
Yeah, how's your battery percentage? I think it's good. I don't think I need a charger right now. I'm gonna be honest, phone. It's been a while since I've been inside of you. Okay.
It can be taken out of context. Please do not.
And like, it's just, I know you could change that. I don't think now's the time. I just want to charge you up. Hey, yo, chill. I just want to raise that battery percentage. Hey, yo. I just want to juice you up. Hey, yo, chill, bro.
Chill, charging cord. Just... chill. I know you go into phones and stuff, but just chill with the out of context comments, okay? Just chill.
I just want to be inside of you already. Hey, yo! I just want to take you from 0 to 100.
Wait, what did they say?
Hey, yo, chill, bro. I just want to be inside of you already. Hey, yo! I just want to take you from 0 to 100 real quick. Hey, yo! All right, guys, that's enough. What, is that Android? Oh, yes, it is, dude.
Yo, where'd I put the controller? Where?
Yo, bro, look in the group chat right now.
Yo, what?
Dude, it's about the new game we're playing.
What game?
It's called Raid Shadow Legends, bro. You haven't downloaded it?
Raid Shadow Legends?
Bro, I'm not trying to pay for no game, bro. It's whatever. Bro, it's free. Download it, bro.
Wait, free?
Okay, so the game's story takes place in a fictional realm called Telluria, which has been subjugated by the Dark Lord.
What?
Basically, you become an ancient Telluria warrior to defeat the Dark Lord to restore peace and harmony to the territory.
What else?
They have over 600 champions that you could use.
600?
And each and every one of them have their own history and the world of Telluria.
Really?
Not only that, this month is also huge for Raid Shadow Legends because they just released a brand new faction, the Sylvan Watchers, with some amazing new champions like Forest S, Forest Elves, Ants, Druids, and Fayas. They're all here and I can't wait to summon all of them to start playing with them. And if that's not enough, Raid's got a full lineup of new events coming up, along with the new season of the Forge Pass, where you can get your hands on some of the most powerful gear the game has ever seen. And one last thing, if you're an Amazon Prime member, you can get your exclusive rewards in Raid right now. This is the best time to get started for Raid Shadow Legends. And if you click the link in the description or scan this QR code right here, you'll get all of the unique code bonuses of $30 plus Ally Protector Virgis.
Yo, for real?
Yeah, bro, so go download it right now, dude, and start playing.
Hey, hold on, let me get my phone real quick, it's in the room.
What, Charger, what you gonna do? I don't like you, bro.
Ew, good, I don't like you either.
Yeah, because you don't fit inside of me. You can't handle me.
No, you can't handle me.
Oh my word.
Look, one day, next year, we will get the iPhone with USB-C cord. That will happen.
You know me, if anything, I'm too big for you. No, you're not. I'm just too tight, man. I'm not attracted to you. Yeah, I know, whatever. Go with type C. Hate that guy, dude. So ugly. Hey, don't talk about type C. That's my charger right there. He fits inside of me perfectly, unlike you. And he feels way better. Hey, don't talk about my iPhone charger, okay? I know sometimes I say I don't like it and stuff, but at the end of the day, he does fill me up. He's the only one that can get me from 0 to 100 real quick. So don't talk about my iPhone charger, okay? iPhone, shut up, bruh. You stole everything from us. From us androids. Excuse me? Like what, huh? Like the two cameras? You got that from us. You stole that from us. We started that. And then y'all made 3, 4, what's next, 5? When are y'all gonna stop adding cameras? Look, bro, we're just better, dude. I'm sorry. No, you're not. You stole everything from us. From androids. We started everything, and you guys just steal it. Why? Android, shut up already, dude. At least I don't have a broken screen.
Good one.
Well, at least we can work with the cracked screen. Yeah, I know y'all iPhones always be dropping and be getting cracks and break just like that. Y'all ain't durable like us. I could fall 100 times and I'll still work, unlike you. Look, bro, don't you have batteries to pick up right now? Man, hey, what's that? Oh, hell no, he's about to die. Hey, no, I'm not, man. Look, I could still deal. Oh, hell no, he's laggy.
No battery, please charge.
Oh, my phone's in the room. I'm gonna go get it real quick. Oh, man, that was pretty funny, not gonna lie. Yo, for... Oh my god. What, dude? Why are you still here, bruh? Because I still work? Duh. Just face it, I replaced you already, dude. Man, no you didn't, bruh. I'm an OG. You know how long I've been used for? Yeah, and how many different iPhones you've been with? Man, my shit still works better than you, I bet. And I still charge faster than you. What? No you don't. Let's ask iPhone. iPhone, is it true? Hell nah, bruh. Get this hepatitis charger out of here. I've seen you with so many iPhones. You ain't loyal. But iPhone, I used to charge you up. Just like you did with the iPhone 5, 7, 8, 8 Plus, X, XR, 11, 12, 12 Pro Max. You're used up, bro. You don't work no more. But I'm an OG. Look, bro, your days are over, dude. Just face it. I'm the one they use now, dude. Man, I still got more juice than you, bro. I'm an OG. How dare y'all disrespect me? You ain't no OG, bruh. You just for the streets, dude. Yeah, you ran through. Man, 6S, I don't want you anyway. That's why I went with the 13. Because he's bigger and he lasts longer than you. Take that back. Yeah, I said it. I've charged him up a lot of times. And he lasts hours. Unlike you, you last minutes, bruh. Top ramen. That is not true. Oh my god, you can come with me now. Ew, no, boy, bye. Man. Type C, where you at, bruh? Come on. That's why I chose the X, the 11, 12, 13, all over you. Angel still uses me, watch. And you just watch, phone. I'm gonna show you that I still have it in me. I still got lots of juice in my cords, ready to fill you up. Taking you from 0 to 100 real quick. Alright, bro, we'll see. But even then, you won't last long, I already know. You're the 6S, dude. You die in minutes. I need the 11, the 12, or the 13. A phone that won't last 2 minutes. A phone that I could charge up all the way for the rest of the day.
Well, you're in luck. Cause the phone I'm using to do this on is, in fact, the 13. So you're in luck. Let me get the camera right. There we go.
Hey, someone's coming. Let me see my phone.
Oh, I didn't put my phone to charge. Let me charge it real quick. Oh.
Phone, what happened?
Sorry, man, I just don't feel anything.
What? No, but you always...
Yo, what? Why isn't this charging? Yo, what? Man, let me just use the other charger.
Yeah, that cord is broken. It is no longer functional.
Damn. Alright. Oh. Finally, alright. You like that phone?
Mm-hmm. Phone, what happened? How come you didn't charge?
Sorry, man, I just didn't feel anything.
So thanks everyone for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. Make sure you guys go subscribe to J.I. Mendeza. And yeah, this was quite funny with the whole out of context things, jokes, whatever, at the charger said. I wouldn't be able to do what? Yeah. So anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one.